'cause I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave my nose a tweak and told me I was bud. But then one day I learned a word, I saved my aching nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough,